As we observe World Consumer Rights Day here in St. Lucia and the rest of the world, former director of the National Consumer Association, Kingsley St. Hill, says the main issue consumers are faced with today is that although we have acquired rights under the United Nations Guidelines for Consumer Protection and Articles 184 and 185 of the revised Treaty of Chagaramas, which includes CARICOM, where the 2002 Consumer Protection Bill was implemented in 2016, to date, there has been no implementation of these acquired rights.
So though we have a right under the United Nations Guidelines and the CARICOM Treaty, in law in St. Lucia, we do not have it. You know, so consumer advocates like myself have to plead and persuade suppliers, you know, using in St. Lucia the Civil Code and those two conventions I talk about, United Nations and CARICOM, to help consumers. So, but I'm hoping that one day, it will commence. We'll have a consumer board in place. The Act will be operationalized. The officers in the department will become consumer friendly and act in the interest of consumers, and let their counterparts in the Department of Commerce work for the interests of the commercial sector. But their role in Consumer Affairs Department is to protect, advise, and help the consumer. That is what I'm hoping for.
The consumer rights advocate says while the theme the world over focuses on plastics and the environment, he thinks the burning issue is what is transpiring in the digital financial space.
There's a lot of things happening, you know, especially in COVID times. Consumers are getting flacked left, right, and center. They have little redress. You know, you hear it, people, if you listen to talk shows, you hear people say things, right? The financial institutions are doing what they want. They put charges on you. Nobody dare to speak for us. Nobody. Right? And that is what I want the people to reflect. As we celebrate World Consumer Day today, I'd wish all consumers in St. Lucia to reflect on their rights. What are my rights as a consumer in St. Lucia? And I must also say to you that with rights comes responsibilities. So you need to ask yourself, what are my responsibilities? You know, you have the right to many things under the UN guidelines, but as well as you have the responsibility to read instructions, follow instructions, and do what is right. You have the responsibility to advocate, join others in trying to remedy the wrongs that unscrupulous suppliers do. It's your responsibility. You must stop being quiet and say nothing and do nothing. Go ahead, Makai Febano. No, as a consumer, when you get a bad product, it is your duty, responsibility to tell the world that this person is doing that.
Mr. St. Hill says as much as plastics are detrimental to the environment, he thinks it is time that consumers should be able to exercise their rights in a clear and fair setting, and there should be consumer groups which can protect as well as empower them. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Buske.